Hey, what's up? It's Bad Espada here again with another Let's Play on Pokemon 3D, the same one. There was no new update this week. There was like a micro update that was on the weekend, but it was just a continuation of update 0.22. It was just 22.1. This episode is going to be short. I'm going to show you some things that I missed, some battles that I missed, and some items that were missed also. And also some of the things that were fixed from the last update, update 0.22. You guys heard the music from this route last time. First time I tried to record this, it was Pokemon 30 was laggy. It's gonna continue off from that one, but keep in mind, this is gonna start running. Something was fixed from last at the ABC UK. When you were about to fight that guy over there, that was a little taller, but now it's shorter, like in the real games, like in Gold, Silver, and Crystal, and also in Hot Gold and Soul Silver. The size of that ledge, it's called a ledge. I think it's a ledge or just rock that's there, just climb on, fight that guy, just fix, and with a little magic, we're gonna go to the next part. We're back. So then you can see this, you can see the train tracks, and something cool around here. You can see the train over the distance. We're about to hit to the train that we missed in the item. First, let me get that item. Go back here where the fishermen are, you find a great ball. For those who are using this as a walkthrough, I may not always get to the items exactly. There might be time I might go back and pick up these items that I missed. Pokemon. There you go. That glance. It's intriguing. Yeah, that's a girl. They actually fixed for the rival, because the name for your rival show up. Because I didn't get that bug fixed. The next time we fight the rival will be later, and his name will be showing up. Did it. There's one more play that I'm gonna show you again. And I'm gonna show you some of the sites that were added. Oh, definitely fine. do another Pokemon series, another Pokemon game. There was another game that was a fan-made game by somebody, some YouTube. And his game is called Pokemon, I think it's called Absalom. Oh, I might be saying it wrong, it starts with an O. When I get the right pronunciation of the name of the game, I'll go on the next Pokemon 3D episode. I know, it's Pokemon Obsidian, that's what I mean. The game is called Pokemon Obsidian. So far what I see in the game is good. I've seen some YouTubers, some PokeTubers play this game. Looks great. And then you see here, off in the distance you see Pokemon Center Gym, the Mart been fixed a little bit, and you see Bell Spot Tower off in the distance. They were added that too. Now, some people have messaged me on my comments. One guy couldn't get the tech box showing up on his game for a cut. I think also he couldn't use, he's unable to use cut. If this happens to you, try teaching cut to another Pokemon just in case, if it works. Something we haven't done before. If you talk to this guy, bonjour. You're a trainer. The study shall you follow me. That's weird. And the game does this automatically. Teacher, I am. Good, it is. You study here. That's kind of hard to pronounce. I just started the event for the mini event for the school. It's weird to talk to him. I think he's French. He's French, I think his teacher is French in his class. City, there's like a small glitch if you manage to see it after you talk to him. But now you're in back to the glitch. For some reason the old man switches from being an old man to a young kid. That's kind of hard to understand why. Here, you can't go through here yet, but in the next update we'll be able to go through here, like look for the mysteries of what's going on here. unknown Pokemon we can't find nowhere else. I would like to see with this game go farther, with not just going to Kanto, be able to go to Hoenn, Sinnoh, even Unova. That's the guy wants. It's a weird tree. It's a weird looking tree. And so far that's the end of this episode. Thanks for watching this video. Like, favorite, subscribe if you can, or if you want. See you in the next video.